नमस्कार स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज प्रोफेसर एस लाल, प्रोफेसर ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स एंड कंप्यूटिंग इन द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी अंडर द फैकल्टी ऑफ एजुकेशन एंड मेथोडोलॉजी ऑफ ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। स्टूडेंट्स, एज पर योर प्री डिसाइडेड सेशन, एज यू हैव सीन ऑन योर पोर्टल, the point of discussion for today is review of power series in ordinary differential equation. So please let us note the topic for today's discussion is review of power series in ordinary differential equation. Here there are two terms for your observation. First term is power series and second term is ordinary differential equation. So I can say confidently that you are known to the fact of power series because in your complex analysis section I have already discussed a series like sigma a to the power n into x minus z whole to the power n, like this. This was termed as the power series. Here we have to review the power series in ordinary differential equation. Now the very basic topic is ordinary differential equation is what? Ordinary differential equation means an equation that contains a constant, an independent variable, please let us write an equation that contains an equation that contains an equation that contains a constant an independent variable a dependent variable and the derivative of dependent variable with respect to independent variable. That is the definition of differential equation. Again, I am repeating, an equation that contains a constant. First condition is what? There should be a constant. Then an independent variable, dependent variable, and derivative of dependent variable with respect to independent variable. Let us write, I am giving you an example as a small a into dy by dx plus x plus y is equal to 0. Here a small a is a constant and we are taking y as the dependent variable, x is the independent variable, then dy by dx is what? This is the derivative of dependent variable with respect to independent variable. Such equations are called ordinary differential equation. So my planning is today to illustrate some numerical problems with you that how with the help of power series ordinary differential equations are going to be solved. So come on the topic. I am sharing the literature with you. See, you see this question? Use power series to solve the differential equation y dash minus 2y is equal to 0. Y dash means what? First derivative. Y dash means dy by dx or f dash f. One time differentiation of the given function. Use power series to solve. We have to solve this differential equation. One thing I would like to add here, that how to solve differential equation. You know well, because in your 12 mathematics, there was homogeneous, there was variable separable, there was linear differential equation, and you are getting solution of all such types of equation, differential equations. So differential equations are of the same nature, but we are using power series to get solution of this. So let us assume this power series sigma a n into h to the power n. Sigma y is equal to sigma a n into x to the power n is a solution of this differential equation. Then differentiate this one time with respect to x. What you will be find? What you will be finding here? Y will be y dash, means this will be dy by dx, and sigma a n is constant, so let it as usual. And x to the power n, when it will be differentiated, it will be giving you n into x to the power n minus 1. Now substituting y dash and minus 2y. Substituting means you have to substitute this value and this value in this question. So what we will be getting? Y dash is this. Y dash dash is this. This is here. And 2 is the constant. And y means your this power series. We have put this here. Then equate. Keep this fact. This term in the right hand side, you will be getting this. And this is n into an x to the power n minus 1, and this is this series. Also, if you are changing this as n to n plus 1, then here will be a n plus 1, and this will be as usual. Now by equating coefficient of like terms, you can obtain the recursion formula, that is n plus 1 a n plus 1. See here, this is x to the power n and this is x to the power n. Equate this coefficient, and this coefficient. Coefficient of x to the power n, both of the sides. Then you will be finding this result. Again, you will find a n plus 1. Then what you will be finding? This will be 2 a n divided by n plus 1, where n is equal to greater than or equal to 0. Now, the formula generates the following result. But if you put n is equal to 0, then this will be what? If you put n is equal to 0, then this will be an, then this result. If you put n is equal to 1, then a 1 plus 1 means a 2 means this. Putting n is equal to 2, and so you can find this. If you put n plus 1 is equal to 0, then this will be like this. And using the value of this coefficient of the series, you can find this. Now, you take these values, and put in your given this result. Then you can find solution of this series. This is the application of power series, the solution of differential equation. I hope you have enjoyed this topic, you have learned this topic. This lecture, this session is this digital version 2.0 is powered by Jyoti Vidyapeeth, Women's University. In case of any query, feel free to write your comment on the chat box or in the inbox. I will resolve your query from there. Thank you for listening.